problem.
Right now, she's the least of my worries.
So something is biting you?
Frida, I need a job.
So does everybody. But you know, it's not easy to get a job these days.
But you got yours 3 weeks after service.
Gift. You know, my case is an extremely lucky one. I had my uncle there to help me. Besides, I didn't have a hospitalized mother to distract me.
I see, but I just told you she's the least of my worries.
So what is the biggest of your worries?
Frida is my sister.
Nenna.
Yes.
What about her?
She's driving me crazy.
How?
She's incensed with me. She scolds me every now and then because of a friend. I want to see less of her.
You want to see less of your friend or less of your sister?
Less of my sister, of course, not him.
Ooh. Finally. You have fallen.
Not what you think, Frida.
Then talk to me. Enlighten me.
Okay, this guy. Mm-hmm. He's nice. He's a wonderful person. Mm-hmm. And there's nothing between us.
Yet he brings problems between you and your sister.
You know Nenna. Nenna complicates very simple matters.
Why does she disapprove of him? And moreover, what is Nenna's business with your affair? Doesn't she know that you're no longer a baby?
I just don't know. She wouldn't let me be. Anyway, she dislikes the guy because he's poor and because he's a taxi driver.
A taxi driver?
Yes. What's wrong with that?
Oh, nothing. As long as both of you are just friends. And who says there's something wrong with you having a taxi driver or a truck pusher as a friend?
You need to visit Nenna. She needs this education.
So, what is your friend's name?
Okay, his name is Dixon. Mm-hmm. He's a very wonderful person. You like him when you meet him.
Gift, can I ask you a personal question?
Why not?
Are you sure that you have nothing intimate with this guy?
Frida! Mm-hmm. I just told you there's nothing between us.
Just checking.
Please, I don't need another Nenna in my life,
please.
I beg.
Just checking.
No. Not be so then they take check.
Easy.
I beg.
Easy.
I beg. Raise the volume of this TV.
So what's so good about the day?
I don't understand.
How will you understand? Eh? Gifts. When you run around town with that chippy. Gift, how could you? How could you allow yourself to be trapped with something as cheap as a taxi driver? Gift!
Please. Please leave me alone.
Gift. There are two free cars in this house. And you know how to drive. You can use any of them at will till you buy your own car and get rid of that gold digger.
Thank you so much for your generosity. I don't need a car yet. But if I do, definitely not yours. Thanks again.
Will you come back here? Come back here! Nonsense! I can see you're a fool with a capital letter F.
Thank you for that as well. You know what? That Kabu Kabu is the best ride I've ever entered.
What? Huh? This is absolute madness! Yes!
Okay, I'll send it down, say, in 5 minutes' time.
Yes, 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 yes. Please, please, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Take care.
Gifts.
I have very wonderful news for you.
What?
There's this vacancy I got to know of. I was reliably informed that they need a capable hand for the position of their sales executive. Attractive salary.
Are they genuine? Are they? I mean, these days it's just so horrible. Frida, a messenger. Mm-hmm. A messenger is ready to take you to bed before giving you an appointment too.
Oh no, it's different this time around. Mm. This my friend is born again. And I don't even think she would work there if they did not know what they were doing.
Alright, I'll try. It's just that my last experience was so horrible. The things women go through in this country, it's not a joke. Especially in this city.
Oh, big. I consider myself so lucky. My employers are so decent and they mean business.
I only wish this one is like that as well. Because I just don't know why guys are like this. You, when we're in school, we're faced with plenty of the embarrassment and harassment everywhere. Now that we're outside, that one is another problem. Eh?
Oh, wow.
Frida, you have to sleep with a man to get a job.
It's so horrible. I can't even explain all these things happening. It's horrible.
Well, I have to be going.
Please, wait. Let me get the address of the office I'm telling you about.
Okay.
Just hold on. This is the lady's card. Where's the card? Her name is Agatha.
Okay. Who is she?
Oh, she's the lady that told me about the vacancy. And I also told her about you.
Thank you so very much, Frida. Thank you very much.
Thank you. What about your guy now?
Dixon?
Yes.
He's fine. Oh. He's waiting outside.
Outside?
Yes.
All this while?
He's shy.
Please. What's so mean?
Ah, he's so scared. He said he doesn't want any embarrassment because of Nenna. He thinks all my friends are like that.
Oh, please.
Thank you.
When the visions around you bring tears to your eyes, all that surround you.
Frida! Frida!
It's alive.
It's alive.
Why are you behaving like you've been proposed to by Prince Charles?
He does not have to be a Prince Charles to be worth celebrating. All the same, this has nothing to do with romance, okay? Frida, guess what?
Oh, please.
Guess what? I got the job! Oh, this is the appointment letter.
I'm so happy. Oh, this is wonderful.
Thank you.
This is wonderful.
Thank God.
Oh, glory be to God. Thank God. This is beautiful.
Oh, dear.
You know what?
What?
Let's go inside. Let's celebrate.
I have to go. I'm in a hurry, right? I have to go, please. I have to go.
What is it? No, what is biting you again?
Did I stick so?
Dixon?
Yes.
Where is he?
He's not here with me today.
He's been cheating himself by not letting me pay the taxi fare. And the owner of the Kabu Kabu is already complaining. So I decided to make minimal use of the taxi.
Mm-hmm.
So I have to go.
What?
About what?
I don't want you to use this guy.
Thanks.
I don't want you to use this guy.
Well, we don't lose genuine friends like that.
And I want you to search your mind dutifully.
What for?
Okay. Huh? When you get home tonight, think about this issue properly. Whatever your conscience arrives at.